the retrieve. And it looks like we are doing feather dusters. Now there's a board up here that will tell you the order of the exercises. So you start with the retrieve, then you have your heel work send away, distance control, and then you come back for your scent. So we're going into the heel work. This is the fast. You're watching this, that rear has to stay in line with the front. It cannot flag in or out, even in the corners. It must stay absolutely parallel with the handler, both front and rear. The butt flagged out there. Now she's on a circle. Every single one of her feet have to hit the circle. Now turn on the circle. You can see the zigzag down there on the floor. I don't think I've ever seen that one before. missed a portion of the send away, sorry. To their distance control. Sylvia, do you know this gal's name?
Geraldine.
Geraldine? Geraldine.
Yeah.
That looked like a pretty good woman. She hasn't missed anything so far, right?
And this dog can really take over. I don't think she's controlled her incredibly well. In this situation, this dog can get really high and pushing. She gives it nothing. She just gets on and does her job generally.
Nice job. Thank you. She passed everything. She did quite well.